A political dogfight is costing taxpayers big time.
The long-lasting battle between two powerful state offices is making its way through the courts.
Even though the case is sealed, News 13 has learned what the fight is costing you.
Here's Tim Iesis with tonight's special assignment.
The state attorney general's office versus the state auditor's office. The details surrounding their ongoing battle are now top secret, but what it's costing is not.
We'd rather be spending our time devoting resources to fighting fraud and corruption in the state rather than dealing with this case.
The state auditor's office has spent more than $150,000 on legal bills so far. And while we might not know what's happening now, documents obtained by News 13 show how everything began. Three anonymous hotline tips to the state auditor's tip line, alleging wrongdoing on the part of auditor Hector Baldetis himself. He told us his side of the story back in 2009.
My operation is an open book. For anyone to scrutinize.
The allegations include misuse of a time clock and state vehicle, using a staffer to babysit the state auditor's kids on state time, and purchasing office equipment for an office that allegedly didn't exist.
We provided substantial documentation clearly to show that each allegation was frivolous and baseless.
Even so, the Attorney General's office still pursued the case aggressively, eventually making what the auditor's office calls widespread demands by way of a grand jury subpoena. A private attorney for the state auditor's office complained the subpoena demanded virtually every email and document in the OSA's office. The attorney argued the request was outrageous, a fishing expedition requiring hundreds of hours that would cost taxpayers untold sums.
We care about every taxpayer dollar and how that's spent. State auditor's policy is to protect all taxpayers.
But taxpayers have already shelled out plenty. The private law firm already charged more than $69,000 in legal fees in fiscal year 2009, more than $66,000 in fiscal year 2010, and almost $20,000 so far this fiscal year. That's more than $150,000. Why has the fight continued for so long? No one will say. The case is under a tight court seal. It's now made its way up to the State Court of Appeals. The Attorney General's office refuses to comment, saying only that the AG's office has not had to use outside legal services. The State Auditor's office told us what they could.
I can say is that we hope to have this issue resolved soon.
Tim Maestas, KRQE News 13.
The auditor's office has only one staff attorney, so that's why they hired an outside law firm. The original estimate was that it would cost no more than $50,000, but that meter just keeps running.